Hey guys, a lot of people ask me, Jim, what should be my system after closing a transaction? What should I do or train my team to do to make sure that we are delivering high-level services and I capture people for the long haul? We don't want to be part of the 50% of the agent population who a client can't remember their name 6 months after closing. That's the stat. 50% of clients cannot remember their agents' names 6 months after closing. We don't want to fall into that group. We want to put people in a CRM. We want to incubate them over a long period of time. I'm going to give you four strategies to do that right now with a simple system you can all implement. I call it my 3-7-31. My 3-7-31. Three is day three. So day three after closing. Now, we know all the steps we should do at closing, closing gifts, all the things we talk about, asking for reviews and recommendations, those things. We're not talking about the day, we're talking about follow-up, now having a follow-up system. So day three, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna call my clients or text them. You pick whichever one you want. You're just gonna say, hey, just wanted to follow up with you. I know it's been a couple days since we closed. One of the things I find with most of my clients is that when things are gonna go wrong, they usually go wrong fast. And it's because you live in a house differently than the last people lived in the house. And every family uses a house different. So because of that, I'm gonna shoot you over a copy of your home warranty information that you got at closing. So if anything does go wrong, you'll have that information at your fingertips in case you have any little hiccup with appliances, mechanical systems, plumbing, anything going wrong with the house. So you send that over. That's a value-added follow-up, which people will really appreciate, even if they don't use the service. Day seven is my next call. Day seven is a week after closing. I'm going to follow up and just say, hey, how you living in the house? Is everything going okay? I just want to check in. By the way, once you start living in your house, what I find for most of my clients is that they start identifying things that they want to start working on, to make the home their own. So if you see things like painting, plumbing, landscaping, electrical, anything, carpet, anything at all that you want to do to the house, maybe the next few months, 6 months, a year, give me a call because I've got a whole list of vendors. I call it my concierge list. So I got a whole list of vendors that work really well with me. I'm dealing with all these people every day in the market in real estate. And I can get you the best pricing, the best services. They're going to really take great care of you if you need anything. So just keep me in mind. I want to be the point of contact for anything real estate related. So that's my day seven call. My 30-day call is the 1 month home anniversary. Hey, just wanted to wish you a happy 1 month home anniversary. Can you believe been in the house already a month? So there you go. That's it. So that's my seven, a 3-7-30, but I got a one on the end of the rest. Remember, it's 3-7-31. What's the one on the end? The one is every time you close a transaction, not only do you map out the 3-7-30, you're also mapping out one. The one is a full year from closing. I'm going to make that every year call to my clients, happy 1 year anniversary, happy 2 year anniversary, happy 3 year anniversary. And I'm going to keep making sure that they know who I am. And by the way, how do you get them to look forward to that call? In that call, I'm going to always give them an update on their home value. So I'm going to say, hey, happy 1 year home anniversary. By the way, in our market, home prices have gone up, 12%. I ran a little report for your specific neighborhood and your home. It looks like you've made at least $20,000 to $25,000 for your home over the last 12 months. Isn't that exciting? You're building wealth while you're living in that house. This will give them that thought process of, hey, this is somebody that is our trusted advisor, counselor, the guide throughout the real estate transactions every time we want to list or buy or sell or refer someone. They're going to rethink of you because you're top of mind. So a few ideas for your follow-up plan, your follow-up system. Now, if you want a system for your entire business and you really want to take yourself to the next level, I'm going to invite you to join us over at eRealEstateCoach.com. That's E like elephant, eRealEstateCoach.com. We've got something called the Path Performance Coaching. That is 16 solid weeks of really business planning, lead generation, systems, follow-up plans, really to help you dial in your business and create transformation in your business. And then we pair that with three live coaching sessions every single week, 150 coaching sessions every single year, an amazing amount of information coming at you. But we give you plug-and-play materials, scripts, text, emails, forms, systems, checklists, presentation materials. We pair that with marketing assets we're delivering to you every week that you can use in your market and an activity dashboard so you can see what's happening in real time on your phone, on your desktop with your entire business. It's a beautiful thing. I'd love to show it to you, love to have you get involved. And I want to give you 2 weeks free just to test drive the system because I know it will absolutely transform your business. And by the way, it's one of the most affordable coaching programs in the country. So have a great day, good selling. We'll see you next time right here at eRealEstateCoach.com.